Forest with bug bites.
You know, the funny thing is we made it into a movie.
Did you really?
Yeah, it just so happens that as it all was going down, Terry Richardson had been traveling the world with me during the time, and he got it all on film.
Like from the injury on?
So you have like this documentary style time lapse.
And he
from...
filmed the surgery as well. And
are you going to make, is that going to come out?
Yeah, there's we have a feature film that will come out.
Oh, that's what I'm talking
about.
That's
what you want to see.
The Gaga, like Rocky, like, and look at you now. I mean, you're just like, you seem better than ever. Like I've never talk to you this clear because you seem younger, like you said, you tapped back into your real love of all of this and you're less high on fame and less high literally, and you're excited about art pop and everything it represents.
And also, you know, that
you're Yoda,
as
dude,
a,
it's
as
unbelievable
a, as
a young Yoda,
as a pop singer, you know because you were, you know, such a pop cultural figure, especially during a time when pop music was very big, right? So you know that they try to put us in a box of since the beginning of what pop music was.
It was called TRL. That was the box, literally.
Right. So
come to that
exactly.
Window.
So I didn't have music because I love music.
Right. And the process of making the music and the way you do, it's fun for you.
There's nothing more fun than that. I have to. If I don't, it's like, do you have to breathe? Right. I have to make, I'm obsessed with music. If I didn't have music while I was on the Born This Way ball, I never, ever would have been able to finish that tour. It was the ability to make the records after the show, staying up all night. We built a studio in my hotel room everywhere we went. So that's, you know, a lot of what Terry filmed is us just, you know, setting up.
Building, breaking down.
Most of that became art pop, right?
No, the whole thing became art pop. Right. And the film is actually essentially the making of this album through the experience of this kind of downfall moment in my life where, you know, it's actually, there's, I don't want to give away too much, but I don't even know if it's in the movie yet. But, you know, there's this one time when Swanson and Terry came to film me, and I was in Chicago in my apartment, and you would not believe my apartment. It's smaller than this room.
Really?
Yeah, I don't like to live very fancy because it makes me think like a rich person. You know, I don't like to think like a rich person because it's not good for my creativity. So I just like to be...
The poor realtor that has to deal with Lady Gaga. Right. Oh my God, yes, I got Gaga. She wants an apartment in Chicago.
Everybody was screaming
30 grand
at me
a month.
Today.
And she's like, no, she wants the 800 square foot box.
Right. No, that's exactly right. And everyone was screaming at me today because we're staying somewhere that smells like mold.
We won't name names.
They're all really mad at me. They're like, Gaga, can we just stay in a nice place, please? You're a pop star. You're an international pop. They're like, well, I just feel, I can't think.
Right. Why are we at the Village Inn? This makes no sense. You're so famous.
Yeah, we're really happy. And we're so excited to have the new music on the radio. We've been just dying to play it for you. And I can't wait for iTunes Music Festival. It's September 1st, and you can watch it live stream on iTunes. You can pre-order that.